Hello friends, I am Samad. I am going to solve Great Aerospace Space Dynamics questions which asked in 2014, and this paper had been framed by IIT Kharagpur. Okay, so here we will see the only one question is there. Considering R as the radius of the moon, the ratio of the velocities of two spacecrafts orbiting moon in circular orbit at altitudes r and 2r above the surface of the moon is, means orbital velocity, ratio of the orbital velocity we have to find out here. So first of all, what is the velocity? Orbital velocity formula is equal to under root gm by r, and r is nothing but the earth radius plus some altitude. Okay, so here we have to find out orbital velocity of one. Two orbiting satellite is here. First one is R. Okay, then V, orbital velocity at one is gm divided by R, means this R, and instead of altitude we have to write a altitude. This R is given, so R plus R is equal to under root gm by 2R, and VO2 is equal to under root gm by R plus 2R given, 2R is equal to under root gm by 3R. Then what is the ratio? Then VO1 by VO2 is equal to ratio, if we divide this 2, then we will get only under root 3 by 2, okay, which is equal to 1.2247. okay, so your answer is 1.2247. okay, if 3 decimal up to 3 decimal, then 225 will be the answer. So 1.225 is the right answer. Okay.